Hello, Sanctum. Welcome back to Finance and Freddy's Security Breach. We're supposed to go to Roxy Raceway today. Is this Monty's door? Roxy's. Come on, Freddy. Let's gear. Okay, where am I going? Help, help. What in the heck? Okay, elevator. It's a very tight squeeze. And claustrophobic, I don't like that, but...
Wow, carbonated pepperoni with a hint of cheese. Now that's what I call
carbonated pepperoni?
Mm.
I don't want it. Am I? I am in the man here. Tart Freddy. I don't think she's out there anymore. It's 5 a.m. Peek-a-boo.
Where are you supposed to go?
The atrium? Page controls. Where's the atrium door? That's not the atrium. There is a way to get to the atrium through here, I think. I don't remember where, though. That's the main stage. Oh, I can't. To the stage controls. See utility tunnel. See, this is one thing I always get confused with is how the heck you get back to the atrium. Saying I'm right there. If I go this way? Wait, where did I go? Yeah, the duck first. Okay, now I'm gonna load in. There we go. If I go this way, I'm saying there's a way to go through here. Freddy! That looked creepy, wouldn't it? So expand your soul. Is this the way? Can I not see when I'm in Freddy's body? Freddy, stop glitching. Am I going the correct way? See, I'm always lost in this place. Am I in the atrium? I think I am.
I could open this gate if I had Monty's claws.
Let me down. There's a stairs here. Move. Ready. Scoochie. Ready. Scooch. Up. Move. Wait. What did I say? Oh, this. Wait, there's stairs right there. I can just go up here.
Are you lost?
Oh, Lord. She can't get me through here. Is there not a way out from here? do that. Here. It doesn't count if I'm on a box. I can't see any. I see Roxy Raceway, which is actually where I need to go. Assuming I'm out in Roxy Raceway, maybe? I think. Yes, I am. Pretty loud, isn't it?
Yeah.
Boom, 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 boom. Weird noises. Sinkhole. Construction update. Every day there's a new problem. We pour a new section of track as soon as it dries. We start to see cracks. I'm worried we're building our sinkhole here. Before construction was approved, there was a site evaluation, right? I would hope so.
Looking for high speed water
crap, mayhem. Murder
Roxy Raceway is the place to be. Sign up today and be a winner. Nobody likes
it. Well, that's very helpful for kids. Very encouraging for children. Okay, we'll go this way. Run. Is there a save anywhere? I would like a save, but I don't see one. I see one of them. I don't think there's a save.
Are you lost?
I hear Roxy. Fine, I guess. What in the world am I? I don't even know. Construction update. Today we broke through the foundation and found some, what looks like an old elevator shaft. Someone must have known about this, right? There's something down here pulling power. I'm taking the team down in the morning to check it out. Anyone gonna down here murder me? I really hope not. Guess I can't get over those boxes. Yeah? Kind of, actually. I don't know where to stick. Really? You could have put rails on these. I don't know where the save station is, which sucks that it doesn't take me forever to get here. But it's... I guess I'm not allowed to have a save station. This is going in for me. Is there a safe station anywhere? There has to be someone somewhere. Right? Close? Hope? I really need one. Is there any in here? I need that. That helps. nave station? Anywhere? There's one. I really need that.
So sorry, Gregory. If you are not tall enough to ride the carts alone, you will need a working driver assist bot in order to use this cart.
Oh man, the robot's making his head!
I need a flashlight charge too, but please let the block go ready.
Come on, man.
The head is somewhere, isn't it? Dang, your battery goes down so fast. I'm gonna charge Freddy again.
You're gonna need it.
He definitely does. I think I know where the head is, maybe. I think it's over here, isn't it, Nicole?
I don't remember.
I think it is. Oh, there's a flashlight charger. I need that. I'm glad I can have Freddy.
Yeah, really. The only way you can travel through is safely, I'm assuming.
Yeah, they can't kill me with him. I'm safe with Freddy. Oh, good lord.
Good job.
I thought I do not believe it will work in that condition, though. However, there is a staff repair station in the West Arcade. You will need a dance pass to access the West Arcade. Have you checked the party garages? The raceway was closed very abruptly prior to the new construction. Guests tend to leave things behind during emergency situations.
Roxy did it again, another brain-dead staff bot decapitated because it got in her way on the racetrack. I'm getting really sick of trudging over to the West Arcade to fix these things. Why isn't there a staff repair station any closer? At least I have an extra dance pass and I won't get locked out again. So Roxy doesn't like losing. She's a jealous sore loser. We just need to check these rooms. Then we're gonna go to the West Arcade. We would did. What's he doing? Is he cute?
He's daring.
Okay, that's not a good thing. What? I'm just gonna hide back in Freddy and they'll find me. Okay, I'm glad I didn't die. That was a bit odd. Can I please open this door? Where's the car driver? Good lord. Move it, did. Okay. did.
What does it say in the mission?
It's like a party room.
Did you ever find somewhere to do your flashlight?
Maybe it's this. Away, dude. Pretty upgrade. Something. I'll get more battery. That's better. Fix this. Please be it. There it is.
Good.
I think it's like Princess Quest 2 won't be before I really know I do. I shut down and I try to play it like it's personal. It doesn't matter anyway. I still haven't PQ1. I gotta dance fast, Freddy. To the man. I don't wanna die. I'm so glad Rock didn't murder me. I'm so glad I got an upgrade, though. Anyway, we're gonna end this part here. Thanks for we're gonna go to the West Arcade next. It's gonna be a long battle, I think that one will be. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to get notified every time I upload, so you can build this time.
Sore loser.
Yeah, really. Anyway, bye.
Bye.
Please don't kill me. Rock's like